and welcome to Down with ASP Perfect Pitches. I'm your host, Emma Clark, and today I have two very special guests joining me here to perform two of their very own hit songs. Now don't go anywhere because you won't want to miss them. Down with ASP Perfect Pitches. Right now, joining me in the studio is Kyle Johnson. Let's give him a warm welcome. How are you today, Kyle?
I'm doing pretty great. How are you?
I'm pretty good. We're so excited to have you today.
Thanks. I'm really excited to be here.
So, we want to ask you a few questions to get to know you. So, how long have you been singing for?
Do you count like singing in the shower and the car?
I mean, come on, that's still singing, right?
Yeah, I mean, I guess ever since I was little, but I didn't sing like seriously until like I started high school.
Okay, and what did you join in high school that got you into singing?
I just kind of got like roped into one of the choirs, and then I auditioned into like the select choir. I also did theater, so like musical theater stuff as well. So yeah, I think it was more choir and theater kind of stuff.
That's awesome. Do you play any instruments?
I play the ukulele. That's about it. Other than that, no. I like to say I play the voice.
Nice. And have you ever tried picking up any other instrument, like guitar or anything?
I really want to. I always get upset with my parents for not getting me into it when I was younger. I would love to play the cello and That'd the piano. Cool. I have a guitar. I just don't have enough time to like sit down and really like practice it. Yeah.
Correct. Right. Understand. So how did you get into singing? Exactly. Like, does anyone in your family play music or?
Not. Well, no. Sorry, I shouldn't say that. My parents don't, but my sister is very, very big into music. Okay. She majors in music, and she's going to be a music educator. But no, I was never like growing up. My parents didn't sing. Like, I'm pretty sure my mom did choir in like high school, but.
Do they play some music around the house that maybe got you into some favorite bands or?
Yeah,
singers?
Yeah. Yeah, I've been. I mean, music has been a huge part of my life ever since I was little. My dad kind of brought me up with like his kind of like classic classic rock. To him, it's just rock. But I'll just like, I don't know, I'll always have music going, like when I'm walking to classes, when I'm just like in my room, always have music playing.
So what's your favorite type of music to listen to?
I kind of have a weird taste. Like I like indie rock and folk kind of stuff, but I also like alternative. I'm like very recently starting to get into some like pop stuff, but I've never really been that much into it.
Do you have a particular favorite band or artist?
I like this one group. They're called Good Old War. They're from Philadelphia. I'm from around there. They're like indie folk rock kind of stuff, like acoustic, a lot of harmonies and stuff. I also really love Ed Sheeran. I think he's a great songwriter.
Amazing. What's your favorite song by Ed Sheeran?
Ooh, favorite one ever. I really like Tenerife Sea.
I love that one too. It's so good.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Can you play that one at
all? I'd have to practice it, but yeah, I've played it, I guess.
Do you write any of your own music?
Yeah, I do. I actually really, really like to. Sometimes when I'm just bored, I'll just start writing in a notebook. I've probably written like 10 or so songs. I can't write the music itself. I can just write lyrics and melody. So like I can figure it out, like strum pattern or chord progressions and stuff, but I struggle with like actually writing notes for the backing.
All right, enough about music. Let's really get to know you.
Okay.
All right, so we're gonna do a quick lightning round. All right. Which one's your favorite, Pepsi or Coke?
Coke.
Dogs or cats?
Dogs.
Agreed. Cookies or brownies?
Brownies.
I don't know about that one. Netflix or Hulu?
Netflix.
For sure. Coffee or tea?
Tea.
Football or basketball?
Basketball.
Really? So who do you want to win March Madness?
Villanova.
Pancakes or waffles?
Waffles.
Summer or winter?
Summer.
Rain or snow?
Snow.
All right, well, that's all we have today for interview questions, but when we return, we're going to hear Kyle perform his first cover of Creep by Radiohead. So when we come back, you will get to hear Kyle's first performance. You won't want to miss it. Leo, now here to perform his first cover of Creep by Radiohead. Everyone give it up for Kyle Johnson.
Like an angel, your skin makes me cry. You flow like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special, you're so very special, but I'm a creep. I'm don't belong here. I don't care if it hurts. I wanna have control. I want a perfect body. I want a perfect soul. And I want you to notice when I'm not around. You're so very special. I wish I was special, but I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Oh, she.
Coldplay, don't go anywhere. hear Kyle perform Creed by Radiohead, and now we get to hear him perform one more. Kyle, take it away.
In the clouds, amen. Lift off this blindfold, let me see again. And bring back the waters, let your ships roll in my heart, she left a hole. The tightrope that I'm walking just sways and ties. The devil as he's talking with those angels' eyes. And I just wanna be there when the lightning strikes and the saints go marching in. Sing slow. Down through chaos as it swirls. It's us against the world. Like a devil through a raindrop, I lost a friend. My drunken head's a Daniel in a lion's den. And tonight I know it all has to begin again. So whatever you do, don't let go. But if we could float away and fly up to the surface and just start again. And lift off before trouble just erodes us in the rain. Just erodes us in the rain. Just erodes us, just erodes us in the rain. Sing slow. As it swirls, it's us against the world. Through chaos as it swirls, it's us against the world.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Coming up next, don't go anywhere. We still have two performances by our other guest, Casey. Don't go anywhere. Welcome back, everyone. I am now joined by our next performer, Casey. How are you today, Casey?
I'm pretty well. How are you?
I'm pretty good. We're so excited to have you on the show today.
So excited to be here.
Well, we want to get to know you a little bit. So when did you start singing?
I've never sang before in my life.
Really?
But I think this should go well.
So, like, are you going to go try out for American Idol after this?
I think so. I think Randy Jackson will love me. Simon Cowell will be amazed. And Paula Deen...
I don't think she's on there anymore.
Oh.
So you don't have to impress her. Don't worry.
All right,
it's Katy Perry now. Katy Perry.
I don't really like her.
Oh. Okay. Well, since we know you can't sing, do you play any instruments?
I play recorder professionally. I do clarinet, the tuba, the cello.
How long did you play the tuba for? That's a pretty cool instrument.
About 6 years. Yeah, it's really big. I'm small. Didn't work
so,
out.
So, like, are you going to be playing tuba for us when you perform or no?
Actually, I'm going to try the ukulele. Now, I've never actually picked up the instrument or strummed on it at all, but I usually don't have to practice, so.
Yeah, you just pick up any instrument you want.
Yeah,
you're good at everything.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, is anyone else in your family musically talented?
No, everyone is tone deaf, horrible.
Okay, so what are your talents?
Well, I'm amazing at being me. Yeah, I'm just a good, solid person by myself.
That's good. And did you play any sports in high school?
I ran track for a little bit, and then I got this, I had an Olympic coach, and then I got this, like, short leprechaun-looking man, and I quit.
Okay, so any musical theater at all?
I auditioned for the Munchkins. What's that play called? The Wizard of Oz?
Wizard of Oz?
Yeah, and then my sister got it.
Oh.
So,
that
was the end of my play career.
That was on your play. All right, well, enough about music and, like, playing and sports. Let's just get some, like, random facts about you. Pepsi or Coke?
I really don't like soda. The carbonation bothers me.
So what's your favorite drink?
Tazon tea.
Interesting. All right. Dogs or cats?
Puppies.
I like that answer. Me too. Cookies or brownies?
Cupcakes.
You know, you got to pick one or the other. You can't just
own
answer.
Okay. Cookies.
Okay. Netflix or Hulu?
Hulu.
I don't know about that one.
It has, okay.
Why? Why Hulu?
Hulu has all the new shows, all the old shows. They're all there. Everything is current, updated, on the hour, within the hour. Netflix, you gotta wait. They sometimes have good series.
I got you. All right. Coffee or tea?
Tea.
Football or basketball?
Basketball.
All right, so who do you want to win March Madness?
Cuse.
Oh, yes. Come on.
Gotta support Cuse. Yeah, no.
I don't know.
I don't really want to talk about it.
Yeah, we're not going to talk about it. All right. Pancakes or waffles?
Pancakes.
Summer or winter?
Summer.
Rain or snow?
Rain.
Really?
Yeah,
why rain?
Walking in the rain, the smell of rain.
I guess
after, like,
right.
A hot day, the smell of rain, nothing beats the smell of rain.
Do you do any snow sports that you would maybe choose snow over rain any day?
See, I one time went on the ski lift, and I fell, and I also went sledding one time, and I crashed into a tree, and that was the end of all my snow sports.
Okay, I got you. All right, so what is your favorite series on Hulu?
Right now I'm in the OC.
Okay.
It's like before Gossip Girl was a thing.
Yeah.
It was like
before what everyone
Gossip
watched, like, way back when,
yeah.
So you're, like, just getting
yeah,
to
all
it.
The teen melodrama.
Late. Just a little late.
I mean, I'm a late bloomer, what can I say?
Yeah, I mean, but you pick up anything whenever.
Pretty quickly.
So, like, yeah, so it's fine. What about your favorite show on Netflix, even though you're not a huge Netflix person?
7 Seconds is a good one. I just started it, but it's pretty dramatic.
Pretty good. So we're really excited to have you perform. So what 2 songs are you going to be performing for us?
I think I'm going to do Over the Rainbow. And then, what other song should I do? I have to do a Beyonce song.
Well, we cannot wait to hear it. Well, when we come back, we'll get to hear Casey perform 2 of her very own songs, so we can't wait. pitches. Yeah. Before the break, we got to learn all about our next performer, KC. Now she's going to perform her first song called Over the Rainbow. Everyone, give it up for KC.
Somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, and the dreams that you dreamed of once in a lullaby. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly, and the dream that you dreamed of, dreams really do come true. Someday I'll wish upon the star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops high above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find me, somewhere that you dream to. Why, oh, why can't I? Someday I'll wish upon the star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops high above the chimney tops. That's where you'll
I think you might need a little bit more practice before you go on The Voice. But you have another song for us, right?
Oh, yeah.
All right, well, you won't want to miss it. We got one more song. But I don't know, you might want to miss this one. I'm not sure. Before the break, we got to hear KC sing her heart out to Over the Rainbow. And now she's going to perform her second song. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for KC.
Me, myself, and I, that's all I got to the end of time. I'll be your baby. Baby boy, you stay on my mind. Love you like crazy. Looking so crazy in love on top, baby, cause you're the one that I love. You'll be all night, I'll be your naughty girl. I'm calling all my girls who run the world. Girls, no broken-hearted girls. I know when you were little girls how it feels to love up. I swear I'll be a better man. To the left, to the left, to the left. If I were a boy, ooh, but you looking like you like what you see with your halo, halo. Hey, Miss Carter, hey. Drop the bass, man, the bass, get lower. Radio, radio, cause it never lets me down. Pretty hurts. I'll put a light on, shine light if you want to. Ooh, dance off with the green light, green light. Best thing I never had, me out. Let's go, lights. You got me, you got me, you got me speechless. got a big ego. Well, let's go, little kitty cat. My superpowers, having deja vu. And baby, you're just a beautiful liar. I may be young and a diva, but you know when to leave that baby. So ring the alarm. I've been through this too long, but I'll be damned if I let go. Take all I can't of me. I just wanna be that girl you like. Tonight I'm gonna dance for you. Just take all how you like of me. I just wanna be that girl you like. So come on, yeah.
Okay, much better than the first one. All right, let's give another round of applause for both of our performers today, Kyle and Casey. Now, you won't wanna miss next week, because next week we have two more performers. See you next time.
Woo! Good job, you did amazing.